been 3 weeks since Ingrid and I activated Star Control and the new robots in the Galactic Zone. Earlier today, I was working on a Nukatron when these damn kids came at us with their thirst sappers. Of course, they got soda all over the exposed hardware. The Nukatron lurched and pointed its nozzle right at one of the boys. I thought for sure he triggered the military protocol, and we were all dead. Turns out Star Control sensed the glitch, so we never had to find out. It shut down the Nukatron itself. God, I was so relieved. I still think having armed robots in the park is insane. But as far as I'm concerned, this Star Control's the real deal.
NukaWorld is not responsible for injuries sustained by the audience during the Cold and Cloud comedy cavalcade.
I know it's close. It has to be.
Here to test out your skills, boss?
Welcome, stranger. We are herbologists. If you've come seeking an twilight sincere...
I'm always for hire if the price is right.
Good. We need spacesuits, like the one I'm wearing. I'll pay you 200 caps for 5. I've learned that there are... I lost.
I've already got them.
Hub's blessing. It was truly fated that we meet. Here is your payment. There is something else, though. We need to take control of the spaceship in the junkyard. Will you help us?
Together, we can capture that spaceship.
I knew I could count on you. Let's go tell the others.
Everyone get... There. Form the wheel.
Hi.
The time has come. The Hub's grand plan can enter its next important phase. All of your hard work has borne fruit. We can liberate the junkyard and take control of what we need. Thanks to our mercenary, we have the spacesuits to protect us from the robot guards. So put on these spacesuits and take up your arms. We have a mercenary to lead us into combat. They may be a bit snug at first, but they'll protect you.
Me.
Yes.
Remember to pick up a refreshing Nuka-Cola.